Josh, and we're the Incoming.
Welcome back to our channel.
So in our last video, we said that we weren't going to do this, but the opportunity presented itself. And now we're going to be reacting to 727. And I'm not ready. I'm not ready at all. But the album is out, and I am not okay right now. I'm not ready.
Let's just listen.
Yeah, okay. Just for YouTube purposes, we have to listen to it like this so we don't get copyrighted.
The noises. Someone hold my booty cheeks. Yes, Camila.
Yes, Lauren.
Yes, Lauren! Yes, Normani. Normani feels so good!
Yep, it is.
I'm so ready for this album! Oh my, this is...
Oh. It's still starting again. Oh my gosh.
Oh my, that is so good. What the freak? I'm okay.
How are they going to do that for their opening track?
What the heck?
Singing it while it was going on. This is the first time we've heard it.
Such a jam.
Yes.
It's such a, that song's gonna be on the radio.
Oh my goodness.
I lied.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'm scared Nicki Minaj is gonna come after them.
I know, right?
I lied.
Oh gosh.
Oh no. Lauren Hereggie.
Yes,
yes, you are.
Yes, Lana. I'm feeling the Lana.
What is this Cameron garbage?
Oh.
Yes.
the villa. We got villa. You got the villa.
I want to have a word with
Normani! What is going on right now? They showed her vocal range right there. That's her vocal range.
I'm on the verge of tears.
Okay. They just went above and beyond with this. We're two songs in, and already we have Normani's full vocal range in one verse. She is this low, and then she goes this hot, like, how?
Marty, 100% fed up with this album.
I'm so done.
Oh my goodness. Literally everything has improved. The quality of their voices, the quality of the production. Everything's gotten better. Everything's gotten like 10 times better.
This is gonna blow
yeah,
up. This.
Is
this? I think it's alright. I love.
That's not really. I will, Allie.
That's Dinah.
I'm sorry. I'm completely out of it. I will, Dinah.
It's one of those ones where you're like.
Yeah.
In the car.
Yeah, yeah. This is definitely gonna be on the beach.
Yeah.
And they're like with their ex boyfriend. Well, not ex, of course, but their boyfriends like.
Please.
You know what I just saw? I'm sorry. You know what I just saw?
What?
Someone's gonna do a Camila edit with. Oh, I'm sorry, Cameron edit with this.
Oh,
I want to die already. See, this is what's happening to my life. Well, as you can see, this album has already almost destroyed my computer. Yeah, definitely not my favorite, but I'm definitely gonna listen to it.
Yeah. Yes, Lauren!
I already see a lack of Camila, like, compensating for the fact that she was all over the place. That's really sad, though. But that is your voice.
Slow motion party scene.
Yeah. No, on the beach, like, it's dark on the beach, and there's like a boardwalk behind them. Mm-hmm. Like, jump up.
It's at that night time. That's Lauren's voice.
It sounds like Calvin Harris.
Oh, yeah, it does. But the fact that all these songs, you feel like you can already sing. We've only heard these songs once. It's the first time we're hearing these songs. And
you're already like sing along.
And you can already sing along with them.
Ooh.
Come on, Allie. I love Allie so much.
I can already see Aaron. This should be called Go and Get Better, not Gonna. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
What? I'm so exhausted.
I'm tired. Lauren.
They're giving me those late night vibes.
Yes!
Yes for Lauren harmonizing with herself.
Ooh.
There she was again.
Get up, Do you hear it? You hear it? You hear it?
But you can shoot me now.
If she closes out the song. Okay, no, she's not going to. Because I was like, if it ends like that, I'm gonna collapse. Money man. I know it. Come on, nobody whistle notes. She did. Allie did close it out.
Yes, Allie. Oh,
I'm proud of everyone involved.
Me too.
I'm so proud of them.
I can't get over the. Oh my goodness.